members of the Mississippi Valley Quilters Guild had to cancel this year's show because of the coronavirus. Some examples of what you might have seen then are now on display through December at the Quad City Botanical Center, Rock Island.